here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The sisters were enraged when the corporate lackey revealed his secret, but there was no backing out now. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You were gonna have yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy, so he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. At that moment, the former middle manager discovered that the plan had worked. Not their fault. Handsome Jax.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
Were you in for?
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here because we shot Pony!
What?
We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it!
Where's Reese? That asshole electrocuted me and ran. So as you can imagine, I'm really looking forward to finding you.
Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face!
What was on her face? Did you get it?
I believe I did. Get them into the cell.
Reese, you all right? I heard what sounded like a dying animal. Reese!
What is going on up there?
Oh, this just feels right, you know? Like it was meant to be. Vault Hunters kill me, I learn humility, you bring me back where I belong, wiser and stronger. It's a pretty sweet little character arc, isn't it? Yeah, except for that part where I learned humility, that's crap. Because whatever, I got people for that.
Hyperion doesn't need you anymore, Jack. Deal with it, you're old news.
You know, funny you should mention that, because I'm not going to be the same old me. I mean, I'll obviously be wearing you like a fleshy tracksuit, which will be new for you. But I've got some pretty sick upgrades planned, too. Oh, so that prototype I was talking about? Yeah, Nakayama actually built it. So if you could just stay still, this is gonna get grafted into your body, and then I'll get up with you. Don't worry though, sweetheart. The process will kill the shit out of you. So you won't have to suffer as a mind-controlled zombie slave or whatever. So you got that going for you. Couldn't figure out how to get this thing into my body without killing me, but hey, doesn't matter if you die. Just so long as my consciousness gets uploaded afterward.
You can't do this!
Why would you say that? I clearly can and I clearly will.
No, seriously, I mean you can't. You're stuck in my head, Jack. Our minds are connected. If I die, you die, remember?
Oh, is that how you thought you were gonna get out of this? Sorry, that's not how it works anymore. I've transferred my consciousness into the computer systems of the base. You know what that means?
Heroes!
Now you get it, Cupcake. Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of you. Hours I'm gonna be inside every nook and cranny of every system on this space station. I forgot the frickin' chair had wheels. You know what? That's my bad. That's on me. Handsome Jack always wins. Well, at least you went down fighting Hankhead, and then this horrible agonizing face.
Hey, no! Drop it!
No! Ow! What is your frickin' problem, Reed?
Oh, you grateful little prick! Get back here!
We need to go. Not an option, okay? We're waiting for Reese.
Well, that's convenient.
Ow, my body. It hurts. Inside my body.
You all right? I heard screaming.
Apparently, Jack is loose in the system.
Okay. I don't really know what that means.
Well, nothing good.
Hey, we need to go!
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry my internal bleeding is holding us up. Okay. I can do this.
You're not doing shit.
Vet? Well, hello, Vet.
I can't believe you've shocked me, asshole. After all we've been through.
Whoa. You betrayed me, remember?
I never had you electrocuted.
Wow. We're just really hung up on that specific act. What about you trying to kill me?
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up with that. Have a great life being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Hey, we gotta go. Gotta move. Go!
Reese, we got a problem.
Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door is just locked tighter than a pulley pump's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Sasha! Heads up! Shit!
Reese!
Take the beacon and get the caravan ready. I'll get the hangar doors open. I can override it in the power core.
Yeah, okay, do that. But, you know, be careful. There are guards all over the place.
And watch out for August, okay? I don't trust that guy as far as I can throw him.
Yeah, you don't strike me as having a lot of upper body strength.
Oh, okay. You know what? Come on.
Watch out for August. Got it.
Come on, hangar bay's this way.
Come on, this way!
Hey, kiddos, Daddy's home.
What's going on?
Yes, Dare to Dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Once upon a time, there was a lowly Hyperion stooge named Reese. He was just like all of you in every way, except he really...
Is that Gentle Jim?
Now Reese is a...
That gorgeous is Handsome Jack.
Well, he'll just be dead.
Oh, what a license.
If you knew my plan, you'd think that was really, really clever. Don't worry about it. So, as a reward, whoever finds my old soon-to-be...
You need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
...will receive all company bonuses, a planet-facing office, and keys to the executive washroom. Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with metal management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to go. Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Dunno. I haven't seen him.
Yeah, right, sure. Nice try, babe, but you know where he is. See, friends always think it's cool to stand up for other friends, but it's a sucker play. Always rat. Ratting is awesome. You could be awesome.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't. But my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
You're bluffing. I call bullshit on your guards.
Not the smartest thing you've ever said. Probably the stupidest, though. Because I built this station, I hired the guards, and calling them in to kill people is, like, my favorite thing.
Fine. Prove it.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets. Hey, who said you could kill my guard? You bastard!
Hey!
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Down and get the hell out of here. No problem.
Warning. Package detected.
Oh, come on!
Warning.
Okay. Wanna dance? Doors are now open.
You shouldn't act in Helios and tickle my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. No, that's not true. I love it.
Screw you, Jack. Ever since you snuck into my head, my life has been a disaster.
This hasn't exactly been a walk in the frickin' park for me either, Cupcake.
All right, Jack. You want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine. I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core. I am glad you're out of my brain so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in the crisscross gym for fatties. Failing. All exercise equipment and overly aggressive trainers vented.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot. You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
No!
Core ventilation in progress.
Have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah. I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be filled with a handsome endoskeleton.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack! Eat
Warning.
It all!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problem. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
We're way ahead of you. Reese is hacking it now.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, stay away!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
What is this shit?
Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Gotta jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I always knew you were just a mama's boy.
Hey, that's enough out of you.
Afraid to make decisions by yourself, August?
Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
August!
You jiggle. Wait!
going for the ship! We're right behind you, Sasha!
Nope! Uh-uh! That ain't happening!
No time to dwell on it. You didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further.
Asshole! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to... We have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere, crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, prick.
Find Gordas. Keep her safe.
Wait. Aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base. You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one. You. Oh, yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop, wait.
You think he's gonna wait for you, you idiot?
Sorry, bro. Hey, stop. Oh, man, come on, dude.
Great. Another idiot. Join the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot.
Chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk! Well, guess it's just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, think you're going?
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
What? No, that thing's busted. I'll die in that.
No, you will live.
Wait. Loaderbot, no. Come on. Loaderbot, no! No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall, so be the girl you loved. Be the girl you loved. Always. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Always. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone. And your friends won't come. So show me where you fit. So show me where you fit. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now.
I finally had it back!
Jack. Damn it.
Insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands. And a couple of hundred expendable workers.
How does it feel, Jack? To lose. Again.
You know, if I'm honest, kid, feels pretty shitty. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it anything to kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on Helios, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
I guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shit all over the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. No, maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right?
Your daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. She killed her mom. She couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. Second one, he found out about her. Bolted. One day a bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me. She killed herself.
Just found out. Found out. Again. Was on the Helios database. Could have done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Reese. This is what success is. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down to build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way. You'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
We'll find a different way to do things. Following your
No!
You think you can take me out, you little shit? You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? Because I am.
You are not winning this time!
No. This'll be more of a tie. But it'll be so worth it to watch you die. This is what commitment looks like, you little crook. Yes. His leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day.
But what about tomorrow? Or the next day?
Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping. Getting laid. Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you... No, please, don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like. Me back there. It's not like they say. There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
Goodbye, Jack. It's over.
Sasha! Ah!
Gordas?
Now just be still, and it'll all be over soon. Monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen! Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordas! It's what's keeping the Vault Guardian here! It's too powerful to take out any other way!
Have to shoot me! It's the only way!
Okay. Okay, I understand! Is there anything I can do to help?
Good girl! Help me steady the rocket! The wind's too strong for me to get a clean shot!
No! No!
just like that, Gordas was gone. Valerie was gone. The vault, the monster that protected it, they were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sort of returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
I didn't want to shoot her. I wish there was some other way.
What about you?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up, worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
I can't believe you thought we left you intentionally. If anyone deserves to have trust issues here, it's me. You had handsome Jack in your head the entire time and waited until you were backed into a corner to tell us.
It wasn't like that. Besides, I was afraid you'd freak out if I said anything.
Well, we had every right to freak out. You and Jack ruined our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Well, I came out with a few scars too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Hey, really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean?
Down there, fool! Yo, man, you didn't tell me this dude be hauled up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost them, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
Hey, Kroger, where's your buddy? Oh, wait, I remember now.
Oh, yeah. Remember why you can. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
Two for one. Can't beat that. Take them.
Nah, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
Hey, no, no! Stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, you got some last words? Just to get him out now. Because you know what they say payback is. Oh, look who finally shut up. Ain't that something? This one's for Finch!
Whoa!
Gross.
Whoa!
Stop saying that!
Don't even think about running.
The hell is he doing? This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh, great! A firing squad! I just hit murder bingo!
What do you want?
All right! Laser pointers off!
Laser pointers?
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
What? I lost you, buddy.
Same here, man. I can't believe this.
Come on. It's great to see you too, Fiona.
We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh, yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place. I mean, the whole thing was nuts!
After Valerie beat the ever-living shit out of me, Cassius was nice enough to take me back to his lab and fix me up. Second time that guy saved my ass. I really owe him. The plan was to figure out a way to get you guys from Valerie.
Then you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose.
I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but... After a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
I knew you'd get through all this. You weren't meant to waste away sitting behind a desk.
It was a standing desk, but yeah, I think you're right.
The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing.
But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees.
And they were crawling out of those things like newborns, just bleary-eyed and scared.
Then you put your newly acquired Pandoran survival skills to work.
You joke, but it definitely helped. I mean, look, obviously, I'm no expert, but I was light years ahead of these pencil pushers. I found JR from distribution eating dirt. Literally, just sitting there, just shoving dirt into his mouth. It's really disturbing. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
What is happening right now?
They're showing you their respect.
But me? This isn't for you?
Oh, you're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
that's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
I am pretty uncomfortable right now.
That makes two of us.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
I guess we'll see how this goes.
Wow. My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
Hey!
Oh, what?
Did you forget we have a prisoner to interrogate?
No.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why, I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're a backup, and I'll be good cop.
Shut your face.
Ooh, already in character. Nice.
We got answers and we want some questions.
So you listen, buddy.
All right, spit it out! Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be a good cop.
Are you sure?
Or else one of us,
just slightly unclear which one, is gonna have to get mean.
I saw people wearing those suits on the base. That means you were on Helios. Or at least around the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just, no more games.
I do know you. better now than I ever have. I was there. I was there when Gordas was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it. I had asked for only one thing. After giving so much, I had sacrificed everything for my friends, only to be betrayed. You asked earlier who I am. The answer is simple.
I am your friend.
Waterbot?
Hi.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
I don't understand.
I didn't either. I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
You took us prisoner. You dragged us through the desert.
Yeah, and you beat the shit out of me along the way.
I felt betrayed. I did not trust you. I should have known better. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loderbot too, but it doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Have you forgotten about the vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
I have faith. We can find a way.
Why are we still talking about it? I'm in. Let's do it. For Gordas. And as a bonus, the treasure in that vault.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gortas can live in peace. The only way to save her.
So, you, me, LB, Vaughn's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
How
many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay, well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
I found someone new. He's experienced, but it looks like he's more than we can afford.
Who was it?
No point in saying.
I suppose there's always August.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
I told you we can keep it modest.
The napkin holders you picked up are more than modest.
Well, those I have to have. This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
Sorry about your mom. She was aggressively unique. A unique woman. One of a kind.
Thought you said Sasha'd be here.
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right. So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault...
Ahem.
...and assure the safety of Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go.
Any plan that kills that ugly bastard is fine by me.
Well, you're in luck then. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
That thing looks heavily armored. How do we deal with that?
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, it's actually impossible to penetrate. That's why you and Sasha have to get inside. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You just have to time it so that when you get the caravan...
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Once you're in, you wire up the gland, weird to keep calling it that, with explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So what's everyone else's role?
Good question. The B team, that's you guys, you're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge. It tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it.
I thought you were dead.
Get over here!
We looked for you. We did.
It's really great to see you. Cause, well, I didn't think I would.
So I think I missed you.
I think I missed you too. Yeah.
Right.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. We've got a vault monster to kill.
Charged. We're ready here when you are.
She is ready. The only missing pieces are you two.
I'm sorry about Gordas.
Yeah.
Unneeded. I now know it is not your fault. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
Thank you.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working. My disappointment is palpable.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
Positions. We don't got a lot of time.
Maurice? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again, you know we're gonna die, right?
It's gonna be all right, Gordis.
I don't know about that.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it?
No.
Oh, really? Which part?
Why were we going all the way to our butts kicked like last time? I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, but, that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this! We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Let's get violent.
You got it, sis.
Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports.
Just handle your part. We got this. That's our turn! I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so I screwed up and don't be mad at me.
Vaughn...
totally jumped the gun there. Yeah.
You're supposed to wait for our signal.
I know! I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry, I'll get a charge back up. We're fine, this is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Gordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go.
She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordis, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Hey, Gordis! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
Can't we fight? Oh, I wish you all had given up on the boss. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger. Maybe
program
to find the ball. You're my
friend. Gordis, we're gonna fight this thing together. All of us.
Last time?
Forget about last time. Your friends are all here, Gordis, and we can do this together.
No, you say so.
Keep on driving.
Drive? What are you? No!
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge. You'll be great at it. Trust me. I believe in you. I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Just tell me what to do, Gordas.
Giving you full control of my motor and combat functions. Just take us to the Traveler.
Wait, combat? No! Gordas, I don't know how to fight. Where I come from, things don't get any more violent than imaginary finger gun fights. Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Gordas, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big, freaky, glowy, big-handed, heavy sea monster! How was that?
I mean, yeah, technically, you've got his attention.
Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing.
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot! One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Go! Go!
Gordas, you gotta get up! Oh no! What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
Did we make it? Also, are we floating? Yeah, it seems like that's... It didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
We gotta move. Reese and the others are counting on us.
Yep, what else is new?
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay. That's probably it.
The massive alien. What the hell?
I know. We gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
Oh shit, are you okay? So let's just use the backup weapons. This thing's got other moves, right?
No. The only reason I could even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you. I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight and digi-adapt into my chassis.
You learn attacks from your pilot? Athena's got some sick moves. What about her?
Oh, that's a great idea!
While we scan or disengage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its flesh.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
All right, Gordas, let's go.
You're not gonna like this part.
Got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online. This guy.
Oh, come on, is that it? I was expecting a fight.
Stay alert. This isn't over.
Could have gone better.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kind of gonna die.
I'm almost there.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly, but it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at.
We go in together. That's the only way we make it through.
Yeah, why not? If I'm gonna die, might as well be with you.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core.
Got my back? Always.
Hey, we got this. Easy mode.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like our convention and the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
Hey, it's basically impossible that we made it this far. What are the chances that we die in the final stretch?
Pretty good, but I see what you're getting at.
Once Sash and V get out of that thing, we'll be fine. It's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
The charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Damn it!
V, we're commencing our attack! Are you almost out? Fiona?
The detonator's not working!
Not working how?
It says we're out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! We've gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
It's crushing this place like a tin can!
So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No! Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
I have to get back in there.
There's no time!
I'm going back!
The moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Sasha!
Game over.
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
Eh, it's all right. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest, at least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Hun, I get it.
Good.
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. Come on, we have to get you help.
It's too late for that.
No, it's not. Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
Detonator. It was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
That was brave of her.
Sasha.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay. I'm sorry.
This can't be
happening. Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look?
I didn't look. I was trying to be respectful.
Ah, well, that's no fun. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you just feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole.
No. It can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you too.
I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths, just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before... What's happening? Just yet.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine, mostly.
Emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could've used one of those.
That's more like it.
I knew you'd be all right.
Sure you did.
I hoped you'd be all right.
Guys, the arm, this is excruciating.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I don't really like most of you, but I enjoyed that. It was fun, you know? Cathartic.
Your ma would have been proud.
Yeah, well, you didn't know her.
Yeah, no, I didn't. You're right. It's just a thing you say, and I'm gonna shut up now.
Hey, thanks for shutting up.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on. Had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The Desolator's mine! I died
for it! I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say... thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well... that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. Together.
Look at him.
So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah. Hey, maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be gone. Hey!
Well, it's just you and me now. It seems fitting. Like, meant to be.
Why are we running exactly? Because I know you're not about to ditch me. Not after all we've been through.
Oh, no. I'm just really excited. I guess I'm just trying to get there faster. With you. We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead and...
Wait a second.
Okay, why... What are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my sister? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me.
Wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what do you want me to put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, okay, fine, I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Well, you have my blessing. Now that you need my approval, you're both adults. And occasionally, you even act like adults.
But, hey, I appreciate it, Fiona. It actually means a lot.
And if you hurt her, I'll kill you.
Obviously. Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Wow. Whew. You think they made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird... echoey room to open a glowy box.
So what is next for the great Fiona? You gonna keep the Vault Hunter thing going, or...
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I'm still learning, but... I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a vault hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but... it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation, seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Well, to be honest, I'm just happy to be alive. It was pretty touch and go for a bit there.
Yes, it was.
And I have no clue what Atlas is gonna be yet, but I'm excited to find out. Hey, I just want to say thanks. We really couldn't have done this without you. I really appreciate it. Alright, so there. That's over and done with.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Comes with the bad. The song's never just sad. There's hope. There's a silver.